good evening, welcome to another edition of Life is People. Well, before we go any further, I'd like to ask you, how did you first meet Robert Heath, Jimmy?
Not only does he play well, he's also a great writer and orchestrator. And this is a unique experience that I've had with Jimmy Heath. He used to take his family on vacation in the summer, and he wanted somebody to watch the house since we lived on the same block. And he said, man, you stay at my house, you can practice over here, you know, whatever's in the refrigerator, you can eat whatever's in the refrigerator, you know, you can read my books, listen to my records. And I got a chance to read his books. He had the Piston book, orchestration. He had a great collection of records that I think I listened to everything he had. I'd stay up all night listening to him. And he had his scores laid out on the table when he was doing his orchestration. And so I used his music, you know, the stuff that he had length experience. And then I would actually hear
Did we lose him again? Nah, we lost him again. Thank you.
choice. That is the magic word. It's all about choices. We're always making choices. And most of the time, if you're not at a certain conscious level, you don't even realize you're making a choice. But every iota moment of your being is about a choice. And the more you recognize that you're making choices, the more you can make, the better your chances are of making a better choice. So you hit the nail on the head, Mr. Coomber.
Look, I don't know.
So Robert, fine.
Thank you.
I hear you.
Okay, I got kicked off and I had to rejoin. And I was, can you guys hear me?
I think we're on a bit of a lag.
Oh, okay.
I'm fine, I can hear you now. Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you quite fine, yes.
Cool. Ryan, can you hear me?
I hear everybody.
Cool. Yeah, I was talking about Jimmy and what a great musician he is.
Yeah.
And not only does he play well, he's also a great writer and orchestrator. And this is a unique experience that I've had with Jimmy Heath. He used to take his family on vacation in the summer, and he wanted somebody to watch the house since we lived on the same block. And he said, man, you stay at my house, you can practice over here. You know, whatever's in the refrigerator, you eat whatever's in the refrigerator. You know, you can read my books, listen to my records. And I got a chance to read his books. He had Walter, the Piston book, orchestration. He had a great collection of records that I think I listened to everything he had. I'd stay up all night listening. And he had his scores laid out on the table when he was doing his orchestration. And so I used his music, you know, the stuff that he had. Life experience, and then I would actually hear.
I don't want to waste your time, so let me get right to the...
life is people, people.